We'll get to our other top stories in just a minute, but first we are following a developing story out of Weston.
Police in the D.C. Everest School District are investigating a staff member's alleged invasion of privacy. An email sent out to parents says the school heard of the allegations yesterday. They say they immediately disabled the individual's electronic access card and placed them on leave. That person is in custody tonight. No other details have been released.